Good evening, and welcome once again to the Epilogue. On the programme this evening, we have Monsignor Edward Gay, visiting pastoral emissary at the Somerset Theological College and author of a number of books about belief, the most recent of which is the bestseller, My God. And opposite him, we have Dr. Tom Jack, humanist, broadcaster, lecturer, and author of the book, Hello, Sailor. Tonight, instead of discussing the existence or non-existence of God, they have decided to fight for it. The existence or non-existence to be determined by two falls, the two submissions, or a knockout. All right, boys, let's get to it. Your master of ceremonies for this evening, Mr. Arthur Waring.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a three-round contest of the Epilogue. Introducing on my right, in the blue corner, appearing for Jehovah, the ever-popular Monsignor Eddie Gay. And on my left, in the red corner, author of the book The Problems of Kierkegaard and Hello, Sailor, and visiting professor of modern theological philosophy at the University of East Anglia, from Wigan, Dr. Tom Jack.
Now, Dr. Jack's got a flying mare there. A flying mare there. What's he doing? And this is going to be a full body slam. Full body slam. There. And he's going in the pin now. He's standing back. Well, there we are. There we are, leaving the Epilogue for the moment. We'll be bringing you the result of this discussion later on in the program.
Take it away! Take it away!